Hey, we're Luca Brasi without a dickhead, so it's nice to be here. Thank you so much. That was less than 10 seconds. Sorry, we're Luca Brasi with the dickhead.
Well, I got the job and a woman of house, the girl, the dog. So what happens now when everything I'm sold on me? It leaves me low and empty, 'cause I'm a million collisions, slow and out of rhythm, a chemical explosion. That is all I sold them. The chaos is maddening. It's hard to see through anything. Well, I felt lost in an ice-covered car. The dark, the frost, and the unending doubt that everything I'll ever need is far beyond my reach. 'Cause I'm a million collisions, slow and down rhythm, a chemical explosion. That is all I told them. The chaos is nightmare. It's hard to see
you know, fucking Tom Buzzy, baby.
Until the wheels. It's been 10 years almost of putting on things in Launceston, people to come to look after each other, so thank you for looking after us, thank you for looking after each other, you fucking legends. I'm sorry for the swearing, you beautiful young people, I don't need to do it. But it makes you cool if you swear in front of your friend.
Don't get used to it!
I'm done. This song's called Borders and State Lines. I wrote the words of this song in Invermay at 10 Bryan Street, which is right there.
By the number of punches, the distinction should be water-flooded. It's boiling enough for the both of us. On the darkening sea, gathering clouds and tired speech, a fair breeze should see us come. Will never define me. This place I'm
is where I wanna be. The thing I create is basically Tinder, which right and kindly a full of sports to keep us warm. Whoa. With the freezing cows, with them all on the walls, and broken glass on the floor. And we move so fast, I can never keep up with the waste and the rust. All these cows for rent, boilers and slave lines, and we'll never define them. Isaac's in the dunnies with Bryn doing lines of speed. You know it's true. Explain, Isaac.
Isaac Bowen.
Very good Tom Buzzin.
8 out of 10 for that solo, by the way.
I'd say 6. It's better than what he did before.
This is how good mate Dicko loves Fireballs so much.
Oh yeah, Nick Lafine was supposed to be here today and we're still hopeful he's actually going to make it. Jesus Christ. Is he here? Oh, Link's here! I can see him through the bar. Yo. You say you just be glad you're alive, but I'm too busy being mad that I'll die. A job in itself to survive. You say you don't be mad, kid, forgive. The fact you might live just to outlive your friends. I signed on with selfish regret. When every day, every night is filled with the buzz in the sky. And what has become of my life? It's just trying to get high. They say you don't be mad, can't you live? The state you'll be in is anyone's guess. I sign on with fear in my chest. When every day and every night is filled with the buzz in the sky. And what has become of my life? To die, there's some things that I never should have said. Lots of things that I never should have did, but I'm trying to get by. With every time. It's just trying not to die. Hell yeah, brother.
It's a bloody acoustic show, Buzz. What are you doing, mate?
My, people have made Wheels a pilgrimage for bloody like 10 years. If you've been to Wheels before, give me a bloody shout out, brother. Put your hand We actually literally started this shit because nothing came to Launceston and we lived here and nothing happened. And look what bloody happened because you legends made it possible and made it a thing to look after us. Nah, it doesn't exist without you, so fuck everything else. It's because you came to this. So thank you for looking after us for so long, you legends. Yeah.
said you should be proud of yourself. I've nothing to be proud about. I'm getting swallowed up by doubt. Too many days feeling trapped in the streets. Too many nights feeling trashed in the streets. And I said something to be proud about. Just sit quietly, feel someone, all that cold applies in me. I'm trying to feel alive for the longest time. I've been killing myself trying to find the reasons why. I'm trying to feel alive. There's nothing to be kind about.
What?
But
holy shit.
I love you, I'm an alcohol it seems. I spent all my life struggling to breathe. So I said, I'm trying to spell all my worries out. I love to just sit quietly.
He's singing, what's this bullshit?
Couple of very important birthdays that happened over the last couple of days. Isla Jean's birthday and Jet's birthday.
Come buddy up here. So we'll press them up.
Can we sing a happy birthday? Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Jet and Isla.
Thank you.
special people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high?
In the dummies.
I'm slowly bouncing off the walls, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Reason that you play in a band and get to do this sort of shit, because feelings like this. Playing someone else's song is what I'm getting at. You wake up at dawn and ask her why. A dream of dreams, she'll never die. Wipe that tear away now from your eyes.
Well, hang on, keep eyes in first, and we'll start.
Smart.
We're about some white jazz.
Let's hear it playing to the legends in the front row. I don't have a clue, man. I'm drunk. You wake up at dawn and ask her why. A dream of dreams should never die. Wipe that tear away now from your eyes. Walking down the hall, your faucet and a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? But someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova in the sky. But someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. A champagne supernova, cause people believe that we kinda get away for the summer. But you and I will never die. The world keeps spinning around, but I don't know why.
Tom Busby's to feel himself right here.
Tom Busby's putting on absolute clinic today.
People change, how many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high?
How was that real?
Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you?
I know where you were.
We're getting high. Yeah. baby.
It's a following dicker.
Thank you, you buddy legends. Thank you, Tom Buzzy. Everyone at the back, can you hear my guitar? Can you guys hear the guitar at the back? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear my guitar. It's okay? Sorry, I've got to say stuff. Alright, if I can just grab your attention for 1 second, I really appreciate it. Willie.
Room, so
you can hear me in the next room, sweet. Well, shut the fuck up there, you can hear me, mate. Just going to say some things I didn't want to say, but I'm going to say right now. I've seen a lot of people who wanted to say thank you and, you know, how you doing, how's little man doing, all that sort of stuff. And it's fucking really hard for anyone to say that to someone and know what to say. So please don't think, shit, I don't know what to say to Tyler and feel bad about saying it. If you know what I'm talking about, please come and talk to me about it. I couldn't care any less. It's beautiful you thought of me, it's beautiful you thought of us, and I really appreciate it. I know that we all really appreciate it. And it's hard, like, what the fuck do you say to someone like that? What are you supposed to say? It's not your fault. Just come give me a hug, say good day, have a beer with me. But don't be, but don't feel like you have to say a certain thing that it's, you have to dance around a subject, like, it's, what are you supposed to say to someone? It's not you. Do you want me to keep saying that? Just, yeah, like, please don't feel awkward or weird. Come and chat to me, I couldn't care less. Little man's a bloody fighter, he's a badass. He's where he needs to be. Just, yeah. This song's for Alex and Harry, so I wish they were here, and they wish they were here too. It's heaven in the summer when the traffic slows and the highway finishes. It's afternoon shift while the families and the kids, they wave right out the window. As you stare out of view, a southern night, it's warm still, so I still swim in shorts. I know it's overcast, but I can't let go. The one defining form, I love you in this way. In my t-shirt on the beach, with the summer giving way, the rapidly decaying heat. Comes to a pause. I emptied hadn't said in months a single thing that mattered. My insides bruised and battered. I hope everything works right, but my internal workings, they aren't a pretty sight. It's warm still, so I still swim in shorts. I know it's overcast, but I can't let go. The one defining thought, what's real and what is fake. The choices that I make, did I test it out of love tone? And she goes on her break. I'm stubborn that she'll love me no matter what I do. When I pull the rug and everything gets poured right over you, I love you in this way. On the couch within my reach, in every little way, you are my greatest fear. No, I'll let you down. And every time I do, you've been my biggest fan.